Hey guys, today I want to tell you about the weather in real time on the map. As you can see, you can see in time how thunder clouds or rain clouds move. Respectively, you can see snow rain in real time on the map. Look at it. It's very cool. The only downside is that unfortunately you can't see real-time weather on the map for the entire world, for example. Here we have clouds, rain clouds, and here not. And here we have not. All links in description below. Check this. Bye.